Now it's coming back, we can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
At first the kids are a little intimidated, but now they're excited. I think kind of going with the Team First crew being so open and caring and friendly, it makes the kids kind of forget that they're so big in the soccer world. The kids really feel at home learning from them and playing with them and making up handshakes and all that good stuff.
Oh my god, I was so nervous to meet them.
They're like the real deal.
They're your idols and you thought you'd never meet them and you're playing with them and it's really fun because they're not just here to help you, they're teaching you.
So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
Just coming here, I think there's probably a handful that are pretty comfortable, but everyone's a little bit nervous. They're not sure who's going to be on their team, who's going to be in there, who their coach is, so everything's kind of like a little nerve-wracking. So I think just to get over that hump and be away from home and then have all this opportunity to do so many different things is something that is tremendous.
I'm sure they're going to enjoy some of the soccer as well, we hope, but I think probably those neat times that they're spending a lot of time together doing all these other fun activities. When you see them doing these crazy songs and skits and whatnot, I think something like that is probably pretty special.
You know, to see kids like trying new things and you know, on the field, like you can see them just get so excited, like, I did it, you know, and having that confidence so when they leave, but also, you know, meeting new friends.
So say Geronimo, 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 say Geronimo.
The Team First crew, they're really goofy and fun to be around, but also they set a good example. Like, the team comes first and it's not just about the individual.
Came here last year, was our first time. We didn't really know what we were doing or going, but just after we left, we were like, dude, that was so cool. You know, giving these kids a chance to experience different things, not just soccer, it's not just a soccer camp, because we do a lot of just soccer camps, but to be able to see you guys do other stuff is really awesome, and there's not too many places that you can do that.
My destiny, she said, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Not just what you're teaching them, but how you're teaching them, that you're committed and that you're invested, and also that it should be fun and that mistakes are a part of it.
Woman is my destiny, she said, ooh, shut up and dance, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said, you're holding back, she said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said, ooh. Shut up and dance with me. Shut up and dance with me.
Whoosh. Not so good.
A little bit.
I can't. Where's the whoosh part?
Yeah. Whoosh. I can't do the head.
I can't either.
What about?
How about?
Oh, I like it easier. Double clap. Whoosh.
Yeah. Okay.
Ready?
And
whoosh.